Here's the Cardiff water taxi, or
I'll try anything, I just need it.
Or water bus, whatever you want to call it. We're about to dick a dick. See how it is on the inside. And this is how a water boat looks. I mean, a water bus. Look. Graffiti folks, I'm sure you guys could appreciate that. Wouldn't be a big city without a little graffiti. That even rhymes. One you see, because there are a lot of swans here in Wales, a lot. And then here comes the ticket, guys, so I'm about to end this, and then I'll get right back to it in a little bit. Here's a view from the top. Comes in. another water bus. For a treat, guys. Not only will you see some swans, but here's some swans with some babies. Here's the solid good. Look at the babies. Look at the mom with the babies. There's a handful of them over here too. Oh yeah, stay tuned, guys, it's coming up. The swans are coming up. I can't remember the last time I seen swans, and then I've seen so many during my time here in Cardiff. You see there is a swan. Beautiful.
just gotta come experience this peaceful water bus ride. So calming and relaxing. Like humans, animals have no ill will. Unless you're an otter. Correct me if I'm wrong, but I think otters are the only species of animal that practice rape. So, I know it's a little off-putting, but it is a fact that I came aware of not too long ago, and from my research, yeah, that's what I've picked up on. So if you guys have a different research to the contrary of what I just stated, then let me know. Look at this. I'm gonna end it right now because I want to switch from activity to cinematic for our arrival to the bay, which is coming up. All right, so stay tuned. Some less majestic species of bird, seagulls. I'm sure a lot of people are familiar with those. Unruly seagulls, mischievous seagulls. I don't know if any of you guys have ever been in Ireland, but Ireland has some violent seagulls. They are aggressive, especially in the Dublin area. Anyone that's been there, I'm sure you guys can vouch. These are not like that. There's a nice change of color in the water. You guys are used to the beautiful pristine waters of Ibiza where I live, and yeah, it's a nice little change of pace right here. Nice gray water here. It's another boat taxi over there. Oh, and we are pulling up soon.
Taxi right there.
it is, guys. That's the destination. You guys saw it from a different vantage point. Yesterday, we were actually on the pier there. And this is what we're gonna eat today. There was a couple of spots that looked good to us, so we're gonna try some. We're gonna try some traditional Welsh food. And it looks like we're gonna turn around. Going back to the right.
Built at a cost of 69 million. It was opened by the Queen on March 1st, 2006. It houses a debating chamber and three committee rooms for the National Assembly for Wales.
Nice. We're gonna experience the urban games right now too. Hard to see they got them going. So stay tuned for that. Should my American Patriots will appreciate that because they're gonna be playing some b-ball. Shooting basketball.
Now host
the many events. We're shooting basketball. Check it out.
At the top of Royal Dal Plant, you will see the Wales Millennium Centre. Opened in two phases in 2004 and 2009. Concepts and theatre productions of all kinds are staged.
And we have arrived.